Thank you. love of music here at Annunciation. I know that you do it for the greater glory of God, but also you do it in order to share your own talent. And again, you do that in a very beautiful way. You know that we appreciate it, and we're very grateful to you for that. And for your family, I know that we have some choir widows and widowers that when they're at Mass, they sit on their own because their spouse is in the choir, and I just want to say thank you for doing that as well. So I hope you have a good afternoon, and once again, why don't we thank Mark and the choir.